I'm Afizi from Corporate Affairs. I really look forward to see you, but there is other commitment that equally important with this meeting. While you watching me in this video, I'm already in Kuching, Sarawak, attending meeting with Ministry of Education. We cannot afford to lose an opportunity of victory for another state at East Coast Malaysia. How do I do it? How do we win it? Easy. I use my charm. What do you know about school milk program? This video will give you an explanation what is the school milk program about. But most importantly is what is the connection with you. School milk program is introduced by the government since 1985. Malaysia is not the only country that has this program. Children in countries like Thailand, Indonesia, Guatemala, Iran, and Turkey have been enjoying benefits of milk in similar programs. In 2011, the program was rebranded as One Malaysia School Milk Program, or PS1M. The objective of school milk program is to secure school milk sales RM42 million by 2013. This also linked with the dairy development program, which the strategy is to increase the dairy industry in Malaysia. This is also supporting our strategic intent to play a constructive and profitable part in the government's One Malaysia School Milk Program. PS1M will benefit to the primary students aged from 7 years old to 12 years old, especially rural school children. The rural school will identify by Ministry of Education, and our job is to ensure the good supplies must meet at their school level. Based from the agreement requirement from Ministry of Education, only 2 packs of milk will be supplied to the school children every week. At this moment, we covered at Selangor 648 schools, Melaka 234 schools, Wilayah Persekutuan 147 schools, Penang 248 schools. Therefore, in total, these 4 states, 1,277 schools. This year, our total PS1M sales is 20 million. We are targeting to double the amounts according to years as follows. 2013, RM 42 million. 2014, 85 million ringgit. 2015, 90 million ringgit. And 2016, 100 million ringgit. 100 millions? This is a such big amount. Can we achieve it? Yes, we can. As I said, I'm use my charm. To achieve 5 years sales ambition targets from 2013 until 2016, 4 action plans has been identified. Action plan number 1 is to win more states, Kelantan and Terengganu, by 2013 to 2014. Action plan number 2
is to increase consumption from 2 packs per week to 3 packs per week, which the volume will increase to 22 million from 2014 onwards. For action plan number 3 is to increase sales of Dutch Lady school milk from 2013 3 million, 2014 6 million, 2015 10 million, and 2016 20 million. For action plan number 4 is to increase sales for co-packing from 2014 reach 2 million, 2015 3 million, and 2016 3 million. I cannot do this alone. I really need your support. We can make this happen. In corporate affairs, in marketing, in finance, in corporate communication, in operations, in nutrition department, in sales department. Thank you for your attention. I hope you enjoy the presentation. Even though I am not physically here, but my heart is always here with you. See you soon.